Hi friends, today we are going to see what you mean by oversampling D2A converters. Now, this is a block diagram of an oversampling D2A converter. It consists of two sections. One we called as a digital front end and one we called as an analog front end. So this is my digital front end and the other one is analog front end. Okay, so the digital front end consists of an interpolator and its associated filters. Now, interpolator, what it does is it takes the digital signal, inserts I minus 1 zeros and increases the sampling rate. Now, due to increase in the sampling rate, the spectrum is squeezed and we get images of the spectrum. To remove that images of the spectrum, we use the filters after interpolations. Then we pass it to sigma delta modulators, which is short form is SDM. This sigma delta modulator produces a 1-bit noise error. This 1-bit is then passed through a D2A converter, which gives an appropriate analog output. This appropriate analog output is smoothened to remove the quantization noise. Okay, we use a smoothening filter and the output is an analog output. So in this way, we use a digital to analog converter using oversampling method. Thank you.